bit to understand it.
Here we go.
Oh, it's a Nordstrom.